We have e plus 1 over 3e plus e plus 3 over 6e. Our common denominator in this case is going to be 6e, so we're going to multiply the first fraction by 2 over 2, giving us 2e plus 2 all over 6e plus e plus 3 all over 6e. And we will get an answer of 3e plus 5 all over 6e.